Hello guys, welcome back to Indian VT Network. I am back with another video. As lockdown is going on, I thought of sharing my skincare routine, what I use these days during lockdown. I have a couple of products which I am trying right now, so let's get started. As you all know, I love wearing lipsticks and I am obsessed with this makeup remover lately. It is from the brand The Face Shop. It is the Rice Water Bright Eye and Lip Makeup Remover. It is so amazing. Instantly remove my lipsticks without drying my lips. I love it on a regular basis and I am already on my fourth bottle. I love this. It is must have from my side. If you are following me on Instagram, you already know that I am in love with this face wash. It is from the brand It Skin. It is their Powerton Formula VC Cleansing Foam. I have already done a detailed review about it on my Instagram. Do check out. I will be leaving the Instagram link in the description down below. So don't forget to check out. I have completely different content over there. It is so amazing, perfect for summer. It just cleanses my skin, making it bright, smooth and soft. I am loving these days. And not only for dry skin, it also works amazingly for oily skin also. You don't feel the skin like parched at all after using it, and look at the glow it is providing on my skin. Followed by the face wash, I sometimes use this nose strip. It's from the brand The Face Shop, Jeju Volcanic Lava Volcanic Ash Nose Strips. You will be getting 7 nose strips in this packet and it's for the single use. It is amazing to remove your blackheads in your nose area. I tend to develop a little bit of blackheads sometimes, so I do use it once in a week. If there is a lot of blackheads, I use it twice a week and that will be enough. This is how the nose strip looks like and it's quite easy. You just need to wet your nose area and you just need to apply it on your nose and you're good to go. Once it's dry, for after 15 to 20 minutes, you can just remove it and there you go, a really clean nose. If you don't have such nose strip, no need to worry guys, you can use any face scrub. I use this Wow charcoal face scrub sometimes. And coming to the toners, I love using these two toners. It's Karma Ayurveda Rose Water. And whenever I don't have time to pat on my toner, I just take this face mist. It's Karma Ayurveda Rose Water. I just sprints on my skin and I'm good to go. And the next one which I love using is from the brand The Face Shop. It is their White Seed Brightening Toner. I love using this toner especially in the morning routine because it's really nice. And I use glycolic toners in my night routine, so I prefer using it my morning routine. It is really nice. It gives you an instant brightness and that is how it looks. And guys, when you are a working mom, sometimes you don't get time for masking. I go with the sheet mask. It is from the brand The Face Shop. It is the Real Nature Honey Meal. It is really nice for summer, so I go with this brand. It's quite easy guys, you just need to wear the sheet mask and wait for the 15 to 20 minutes and you are done. There won't be any necessary of washing your face or anything as such. So I happen to be trying this brand, The Face Shop products, so I thought of including it all these products in one video. So here it is guys, the products are really nice. I am in love with them. And this video is in collaboration with Voxy, which is a really nice website for bloggers like me. And hope you like this video. Take care. Bye.